what they don't get is they're missing the other supplier. I'm sorry, they're missing the other, what do you call the person? Right, Dublin Zoo are taking foals, the pregnant mares, and the donkeys. Dublin Zoo are taking them off take. Indirectly. So he'd gather them for the knacker that owns half of the slaughterhouse in Kildare. So a tiger would make his few pounds, and then the slaughterman would make bigger money to send to Dublin Zoo. They're missing a piece of the jigsaw, you see.